Sridevi's iconic Hawa Hawai avatar came alive at Madame Tussauds with the launch of a wax statue that captured her charisma in that evergreen dance number on Wednesday in Singapore. The statue was launched in the presence of the late actress's husband Boney Kapoor and her daughters Janvi and Khushi. Boney had also posted a video of the process of putting together the statue in the run-up to its unveiling. The first female superstar of Bollywood, Sridevi, who reigned the Bollywood box office of the 80s, died on February 24, 2018 by accidentally drowning in a bathtub at a Dubai hotel. INS report.